A student from IUP accused of raping a CalU student at a party off campus, and surveillance pictures help police track the suspect down. Good evening, Pittsburgh. I'm Wendy Bell.
And I'm Mike Clark. Tonight, we have learned the suspect has had some trouble in the past. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live in California Borough with our story. Bob?
Yeah, signs are he came to Western Pennsylvania after campus troubles elsewhere. And we've learned that the victim in this case was able to pick him out of security video from a campus event.
There's a lot of people, like there were just mobs of people. I could totally see how, you know, something like that could have happened.
The alleged rape of the 18-year-old CalU co-ed happened about 1 in the morning Sunday at this house, off campus, during a dance party.
She was clearly, I mean, she was upset, but she was a trooper. I mean, she helped us throughout the process, and she did exactly what a victim should do.
Less than 12 hours later, 26-year-old IUP student Harold Standback was arrested and charged with the crime. The victim knew her alleged attacker only by his nickname, H, but police learned he went to the CalU basketball game at the new Convocation Center Saturday.
The university police said, look, we have video of that. And she actually sat and reviewed the video of everyone coming and going and picked them out.
So we have to be really aggressive to protect them. And that's what we did, is we wanted to exhaust all our leads possible to help.
Makes me feel safer. So I'm just glad that they got the guy and that the girl is going to get her justice.
Working other sources, police identified suspect Standback by name. Then they learned he was at another off-campus home and arrested him there.
He did admit to us that he had an encounter with the victim, but he maintained that it was not forced.
Police say Harold Standback is the former UConn defensive end who was kicked off that football team with several others back in 2006 for violation of team rules. They allegedly tried to smuggle beer into their team hotel the night before a Big East game. Standback can't come up with the $50,000 cash to get out of the Washington County Jail on bail. That's where he's staying till his court appearance next week. Reporting live off the CalU campus, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action.